Good morning, friends. Today, for our math class, we are going to addition within 60. Be ready and let's play. Here, I already prepared 50 pom-pom balls plus 6 pom-pom balls equal. So remember, you can keep 50 in your mouth and 6 fingers like this. So let's count together after 50. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56. So 50 plus 6 equal 56. Friends, today we will do the addition within 60. Here, I already prepared 50 pom-pom balls plus 6 pom-pom balls equal. So remember, you can keep 50 in your mouth and 6 fingers like this. So let's count together after 50. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56. So 50 plus 6 equal 56. And after that, let's do grouping addition. Remember, when you want to add the numbers, you have to start from the behind. So 7 plus 1 equal 8. 3 plus 2 equal 5. So 37 plus 21 equal 58. Okay, now number 2, let's do 34 plus 22. 4 plus 2 equal, yes, 6. 3 plus 2 equal 5. And 34 plus 22 equal 56. After this, let's do the addition with the grouping weight.